हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गीता चुग. वेलकम टू माय चैनल लर्न इंग्लिश विद गीता मैम. हियर वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद द पार्ट वन ऑफ अ ट्रायंफ ऑफ सर्जरी. लेट्स टेक अ रिविजन, अ शॉर्ट वन. बाय नाउ वी हैव रेड दैट ट्रिकी, अ लिटिल डॉग हु वॉज पैम्पर्ड एंड ओवरफेड बाय हिज रिच मिस्ट्रेस मिसेस पम्फ्रे, फॉल्स सीरियसली इल. ओके, सो ही इज टेकन टू hospital by Dr. Harriet. We have read that while he was going from the home to hospital, he was given all the accessories, his day bed, night bed, favorite cushions, toys, rubber rings, and many more things. But he had to leave the house to get fit. So what happened thereafter at the surgery? Let's read and enjoy. At the surgery, the household dogs surged round me. Now the doctor says, at the surgery, the dogs who were already there, they just surged round him. Tricky looked down at the noisy pack with dull eyes. Pack is used for a group of dogs. So, and when put down, lay motionless on the carpet. Tricky looked at them, those noisy dogs with dull eyes, and when he was put down, he just lay motionless. Okay, the other dogs, after sniffing round him for a few seconds, decided he was an uninteresting object and ignored him. For a while, the other dogs took around and tried to smell the dog for a few seconds, but then they left it, ignored him, just finding him an uninteresting object. I made up a bed for him in a warm, loose box next to the one where the other dogs slept. Means here, Tricky was made to sleep with the other dogs. For 2 days, I kept an eye on him, giving him no food but plenty of water. This can be asked as a short question, that how was he treated when he was taken to the surgery. So you can answer that for 2 days, the dog was kept without food but plenty of water. At the end of the second day, he started to show some interest in his surroundings, and on the third, he began to whimper when he heard the dogs in the yard. On the third day, he began to whimper. Whimper means to make low sounds. Before that, he was just quiet and laid motionless all the time. Fine. When he heard the dogs in the yard, he started making sounds now. When I opened the door, Tricky trotted out and was immediately engulfed by Joe, the greyhound, and his friends. Now what happened? When the door was opened, Tricky trotted out means he just slowly moved out. And as he came out, he was engulfed by Joe. Joe is another dog who is the greyhound. It is a breed of a dog. So he was engulfed means caught hold of. Suddenly, Jaw tried to catch him in a way and his friends. After rolling him over and thoroughly inspecting him, the dogs moved off down the garden. Now they started rolling him over and over. Okay? And they thoroughly inspected the dog. Fine. Thereafter, they just moved off down the garden. Means they just went away towards the garden. Tricky followed them, rolling slightly with his surplus fat. Surplus means extra. Rolling slightly, why it is written rolling and not walking? Because he was so usually fat. So it seemed like he was rolling on the road. Okay. Later that day, I was present at feeding time. I watched while Tristan slooped the food into the balls. There was the usual headlong rush followed by the sound of high speed eating. Now, what's happening here? Actually, it is the feeding time for the dogs. Fine. And doctor was present there. He says he watched Tristan, another dog, slooped the food into the bowl. Sloop ka means hota hai when it is just coming out of the balls. Fine. The way the dog was eating the food was just coming out of the balls. There was the usual headlong rush. Means there was like a competition followed by high speed eating sounds. Means they wanted to finish their food as fast as possible, faster than others. Why? Because every dog knew that if he fall behind the others, he was liable to have some competition for the last part of his meal. Means every dog there knew that he had to finish his food before the other ones. Otherwise, he had to share his food with the other dogs. There would be some competition for the last part of his meal. Fine. Thereafter, you can see the dog rushing to the food at the feeding time. What happens then? When they had finished, Tricky took a walk round the shining balls. When all the dogs had finished with their food, Tricky took a walk round the shining balls. Shining ball means they were eaten properly. The balls were truly empty. Licking casually inside one or two of them. And Tricky, out of hunger, started licking the balls. One or two of them. Fine. Next day, an extra ball was put out for him. And I was pleased to see him jostling his way towards it. Now, next day, he was also given an extra ball. And the doctor was pleased to see him jostling his way towards it. Means he was pushing other dogs just to reach his food before the others. From then on, his progress was rapid. He had no medicinal treatment of any kind. But all day, he ran about with the dogs, joining in their friendly scrimmages. Now, scrimmages are the small fights. Okay, the friendly fights. So, what happened? Now, Tricky was not getting any medical treatment there. But all the day, he was running along with the dogs, joining in their friendly scrimmages. Means he was feeling much better. He discovered the joys of being bowled over, tramped on and squashed every few minutes. Matlab, Tricky ko ab maja aa raha tha. Theek hai? Being bowled over means when they were just pushing him as a ball is pushed. Fine. So he was just enjoying being bowled over, tramped on. Tramp ka matlab hota hai under the feet kisi cheez ko kuchal dena. Theek hai? So he was just sometimes under their feet, sometimes he was just bowled over and squashed every few minutes. Means the dogs were playing with each other and Tricky was also enjoying their company. The gang of the dogs. Fine. He was now an accepted member. They have accepted Tricky, whom earlier they considered an uninteresting object. अब वो उसको उन्होंने अपनी गैंग में इंक्लूड कर लिया है. ठीक है. एन अनलाइकली सिल्की ऑब्जेक्ट अमंग द शैगी क्रू, फाइटिंग लाइक अ टाइगर फॉर हिज शेयर एट मील टाइम्स एंड हंटिंग रैट्स इन द ओल्ड हैन हाउस एट नाइट. मीन्स ऑल द एक्टिविटीज़, वो सारे काम वो कर रहा था जो दूसरे डॉग्स करते थे. ही वॉज नॉर्मल नाउ, फाइन, बिहेविंग नॉर्मल वे. बट ही वॉज नॉट लाइक अदर्स, अनलाइकली, बिकॉज ही वॉज हैविंग सिल्की fur on his body. That's why he is called silky little object. Fine. Among the shaggy crew. Shaggy crew means jinka fur jo hai wo utna soft nahi tha jitna Tricky ka tha. It was rough. And he was fighting like a tiger for his share at meal times. Means full energy is there now. And he was hunting rats in the old hen house at night. He had never had such a time in his life. All the while, Mrs. Pumphrey hovered anxiously in the background. Means, ये सब चीज़ें जब surgery पे हो रही हैं, वहीं Mrs. Pumphrey का call भी continuously आ रहा है. She hover का मतलब होता है, just to take rounds again and again. Anxiously, बेचैनी से, she was totally focused towards the health condition of Tricky. So, continuously, ringing a dozen times a day for the latest bulletin. A dozen times a day she was ringing for the latest bulletins. Bulletins means news. I dodged the questions about whether his cushions were being turned regularly or his correct coat worn according to the weather. But I was able to tell her that the little fellow was out of danger and convulsing rapidly. Now doctor says I dodged the questions, means he just avoided, he did not reply properly to the questions about his cushions were being turned regularly or his coat was according to the weather or not. Means मिसेस पॉम्फ्रे रेगुलरली पूछ रही थी कि उसके क्वेश्चंस चेंज किए या नहीं, या उसका जो कोट है वो वेदर के अकॉर्डिंग है या नहीं डॉग का, बट डॉक्टर ने इन क्वेश्चंस को प्रॉपरली रिप्लाई नहीं किया. बट ही आंसर टू, ही वॉज एबल टू टेल हर दैट द लिटिल फेलो वॉज आउट ऑफ डेंजर एंड कन्वल्सिंग रेपिडली. कन्वल्सिंग मीन्स होता है रिकवरिंग. ओके, द वर्ड कन्वल्सिंग, एज सून एज शी हर्ड द वर्ड कन्वल्सिंग, जैसे ही उन्हें सुनाई दिया कि डॉग की कंडीशन जो है वो बेटर है और वो रिकवरी कर रहा है, इट सीम टू डू समथिंग टू मिसेस पम्फ्रे. क्या किया उन्होंने, शी स्टार्टेड टू ब्रिंग राउंड फ्रेश एग्स 2 dozen एट अ टाइम टू बिल्ड अप ट्रिकी स्ट्रेंथ. उन्होंने वहाँ पे 2 dozen एग्स एट अ टाइम भेजने शुरू कर दिए टू बिल्ड अप ट्रिकीज स्ट्रेंथ, टू बिल्ड अप हिज हेल्थ. फॉर अ हैप्पी पीरियड माई पार्टनर्स एंड आई हैड 2 eggs ईच फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट. नाउ डॉक्टर सेज दैट he was having share from those eggs, he and his friends at the surgery. Fine, they were having 2 eggs each for breakfast. But when the bottles of wine began to arrive, the real possibilities of the situation began to dawn on the household. Now the doctor says that after 2 dozen eggs, bottles of wine began to arrive, and then the real possibility of the situation began to dawn on. Dawn का मतलब ऐसे होता है morning, ठीक है, day break. But यहाँ पर डॉक्टर ये बता रहा है कि मतलब पूरा जो सिचुएशन कितनी अच्छी हो सकती है इफ़ द डॉग्स रिमेन्स विद them, ये चीज़ उनके माइंड में अब आने लग गई. ठीक है, मीन्स दे विल बी हैविंग वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग्स नाउ इफ ट्रिकी इज देयर, दे विल बी हैविंग सच गुड मॉर्निंग्स. फाइन, इट वॉज टू एनरिच ट्रिकीज ब्लड, मीन्स वाइन वॉज सेंट जस्ट टू एनरिच ट्रिकीज ब्लड. Lunch became a ceremonial occasion with 2 glasses of wine before and several during the meal. So they were having a lot of fun. Lunch was like a party, a ceremony. Why? Because they were having 2 glasses of wine before and several during the meal. So they all were having fun with Tricky. Okay. What happens thereafter? We could hardly believe it when the brandy came to put a final edge on Tricky's constitution. Now, after eggs, after wine, the turn comes to brandy. Okay, so it came here to put a final edge, means to give a final touch to Tricky's constitution, means to Tricky's health. Fine. For a few nights, the fine spirit is brandy here. Fine. The fine spirit was rolled around, inhaled and reverently drunk. Reverently का मतलब होता है कि worship करना किसी चीज़ को, ठीक है. So it was like worship there, brandy, because they got such nice days and nights now, so they were having fun. The brandy was rolled around, they all were keeping that bottle in their hand for a while, inhaling the smell, and then रेवरेंटली बड़ा रिस्पेक्ट से वो उसको ड्रिंक करते थे. फाइन, देवर डेज ऑफ डीप कंटेंट. नाउ दिस कम्स एज अ क्वेश्चन, हाउ द डेज वर ऑफ डीप कंटेंट फॉर द डॉक्टर एंड द पीपल एट सर्जरी. देन यू नीड टू आंसर ऑल दिस विच वी हैव रेड, बिगिनिंग फ्रॉम द डजन एग्स. मीन्स जब आपसे ये पूछा जाए कि वो डेज जो हैं वो डीप कंटेंट के किस लिए थे, तो आपको बताना पड़ेगा बिकॉज देवर हैविंग एग्स, देवर हैविंग वाइन. And the final edge came when they started having brandy also. So that's why it is called that they were having days of deep content. It is given, answer is given there. You can write the same. This paragraph can be written as an answer, okay? Let's see. Starting well with the extra egg in the morning, improved and sustained by the midday wine, and finishing luxuriously around the fire with the brandy. So agar aapse poocha jaye, how and why were the days of deep content, then you can write this paragraph actually, okay? This paragraph can be written the same for the answer, okay? It was a temptation to keep Tricky as a permanent guest. Now again, if this is not asked, this may be asked, that why was there a temptation to keep Tricky as on a permanent guest? Means Tricky ko permanent guest rakhne ki temptation, ichha, unke man mein kyun ho rahi thi? Because they were having days of deep content, means at the whole this paragraph is very important. But I knew Mrs. Pumphrey was suffering, and after a fortnight felt compelled to phone and tell her that the little dog had recovered and was awaiting collection. ठीक है। यहाँ पे डॉक्टर ये बोल रहे हैं कि उनकी इच्छा तो हो रही थी कि वो टिकी को परमानेंट गेस्ट रखें, बिकॉज उनको बहुत कुछ मिल रहा था खाने के लिए, दे वर हैविंग ऑल द लग्जरीज अराउंड, लग्जरियस फूड अराउंड, बट वो ये जानते थे कि मिसेस पम्फ्रे जो हैं वो सफ़र कर रही हैं, एंड आफ्टर अ फॉर्टनाइट मीन्स आफ्टर अ पीरियड ऑफ 2 वीक्स उन्होंने ये फील किया, और इट वॉज मीन्स कंपेल्ड, ही वॉज कंपेल्ड टू कॉल हर एंड टेल हर दैट द लिटिल डॉग हैड रिकवर्ड एंड वॉज अवेटेड कलेक्शन, शी कुड टेक हिम बैक विद इन मिनट्स आफ्टर द कॉल, विद इन मिनट्स अबाउट 30 feet ऑफ ग्लीमिंग ब्लैक मेटल, दिस इज अबाउट द कार, ओके, ड्रू अप मीन्स स्टॉप्ड आउटसाइड द सर्जरी, द शॉफर ओपन द डोर, शॉफर इज यूज फॉर ड्राइवर, एंड आई कुड जस्ट मेक आउट द फिगर ऑफ मिसेस पम्फ्रे ऑलमोस्ट लॉस्ट इन द इंटीरियर, कार का जो इंटीरियर था उसमें क्लियरली तो नहीं दिख रहा था उनका अपीयरेंस, लेकिन उनको ऐसा लगा कि मिसेस पम्फ्रे ही है अंदर, ही कुड मेक आउट द फिगर ऑफ मिसेस पम्फ्रे, ठीक है, हर हैंड्स वर टाइटली क्लैप्ड इन फ्रंट ऑफ हर, क्लैप्स का मतलब होता है जॉइन, है ना, जैसे फिंगर्स आपस में जॉइन करके हम हैंड फोल्ड करते हैं, तो इन द सेम वे टाइटली क्लैप्ड हैंड वॉज देयर इन फ्रंट ऑफ हर, हर लिप्स ट्रैम्बल्ड, ओ मिस्टर हैरियर डू टेल मी ट्रूथ, इज ही रियली बेटर नाउ, शी इज़ आस्किंग इन अ क्यूरियस वे, इन एन एंक्शियस वे यू कैन से अबाउट द कंडीशन ऑफ टिकी, येस ही इज़ फाइन, देर इज़ नो नीड फॉर यू टू गेट आउट ऑफ द कार, आई गो एंड फैच हिम, नाउ ही सेज़ दैट यू जस्ट वेट, स्टे हियर इन द कार, आई विल गो एंड फैच हिम, फैच हिम मतलब होता है जाके लेके आना किसी चीज़ को, ओके, आई वॉक थ्रू द हाउस इन द गार्डन, अ मास ऑफ डॉग वॉज हर्टलिंग राउंड एंड राउंड द लॉन एंड इन देअर मिडस्ट, ears flapping, tail waving was the little golden figure of Tricky. Fine. So when he reached the garden to take Tricky back, he found that a mass of dogs, mean many dogs, they were hurtling around. Hurtling means hota hai fast walk karna, theek hai? Means they were running round and round the lawn in their midst, aur unke beech mein ear flap karta hua, tail wave karta hua golden figure ka little Tricky tha wahan pe, theek hai? In 2 weeks, he had been transformed into a lithe, hard-muscled animal. Okay, this is lithe actually. So, it is said that in 2 weeks, he was transformed from a fat, usually fat, from a blotted sausage appearance to a lithe, hard-muscled animal. He was keeping up well with the pack, stretching out in great bounds, his chest almost brushing the ground. Now you can see how does Tricky looked. He was keeping up well. Keeping up well means he was going, his connection with the gang was going good. He was stretching out in great bounds. Who was unable to walk properly. Kuch time pehle Tricky walk bhi nahi kar paata tha, but now he could stretch out in great bounds. Okay. और उसका चेस्ट जो है वो इतना फिट हो गया था दैट इट वॉज ऑलमोस्ट ब्रशिंग द ग्राउंड. आई कैरिड हिम बैक अलॉन्ग द पैसेज टू द फ्रंट ऑफ द हाउस. अब वो उसको लेके आए फ्रंट ऑफ द हाउस में. द शॉफर वॉज स्टिल होल्डिंग द कार डोर ओपन. नाउ द ड्राइवर हैड कैप्ट द डोर ओपन एंड वेन Tricky सॉ हिज मिस्ट्रेस ही टुक ऑफ फ्रॉम माई आर्म्स इन अ ट्रमेंडस लीप. Now doctor says that as soon as Tricky saw his mistress, he just jumped from his arms and in a tremendous leap, making a big jump, he sailed into Mrs. Pumphrey's lap. Sail क्यों बोला है यहाँ पे? Because वो एकदम से jump करके सीधा Mrs. Pumphrey की lap में गया, उनकी गोदी में जाके बैठा, ठीक है? She gave a startled oh and then had to defend herself as he swarmed over her, licking her face and barking. आपने देखा होगा कि पेट्स कैसे अपने ऑनर को, है ना, कितना लाइक करते हैं, कितना लव करते हैं. तो Tricky को भी अब इतने दिन हो गए थे अपनी मिस्ट्रेस से सेपरेट हुए, अलग हुए, तो ही वॉज ऑल्सो मिसिंग द मिस्ट्रेस टू मच, ठीक है. ड्यूरिंग द एक्साइटमेंट आई हेल्प द शॉफर टू ब्रिंग आउट द बेड्स, टॉयज, कुशन, कोट्स एंड बॉल्स, नन ऑफ विच हैड बीन यूज्ड. अब डॉक्टर ने Tricky का जो भी एक्सेसरीज थी उनको किसी को भी यूज़ नहीं किया था. And he helped the chauffeur to bring out everything and put it in the car. As the car moved away, Mrs. Pumphrey leaned out of the window. Lean out होता है मतलब उन्होंने झुक के बाहर देखा window से, and tears shone in her eyes. उनकी आँखों में आंसू चमक रहे थे. Her lips trembled. Oh, Mr. Harriet, she cried, how can I ever thank you? This is a triumph of surgery. So in this way, because Tricky had recovered completely now, so she said that this is truly a triumph of surgery.